Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and I just finished playing this game, Star Trek, The Next Generation, A Final Unity. Of course, I just finished playing this game, and I figured I'd show you guys what the box looks like and all that. So I'm going to take my webcam down. All I have is a webcam, so let's see how well we can do this. Right after I got this, I found out there's a special edition, so if I can get that for, like, relatively cheaply, then I will. But for now, I have this one, so let's take a look at it. Embark on an adventure beyond your imagination. The crew is all here. Riker, Worf, Data, Troy, and, of course, Captain Picard. It's a little blurry, isn't it? You hear Riker report that a ship is spreading through the forbidden neutral zone. Data announces it's a Garridian vessel. Troy explains Garridians may be on friendly terms with the Romulans. Captain Picard orders to intercept. And suddenly, you're there too. Part of an original interactive mystery, part of an epic intergalactic adventure that will take you from the outposts of Federation space through treacherous shields, up confrontations, and beyond, into the uncharted dangers of a massive nebula. Now you're in command of the Starship Enterprise. Starfleet is depending on you. Take the bridge. So we've got... pick the right combination of talent for each critical away team mission. Tension builds on the bridge as another red alert appears imminent. Beam down to exotic worlds as the mystery of an ancient and highly advanced civilization slowly unfolds. I can't get that. Probably because of my arm. Well, it says open hailing frequencies and prepare for the unexpected. Now, inside this box, which opens kind of strange, you figure it would open at the top. It does not. It opens like so at the side. Okay. Register by phone and get 10% off your next game from Spectrum Holobyte Direct. Too bad they went out of business years ago. New examples of games you can have. Let's see what other games they had. Right, the XCOM games, Civilization, Fields of Glory, Pizza Tycoon, Transport Tycoon, Zeppelin, Colonization, Pirates Gold, Machiavelli, The Prince, and Masters of Magic, and Orion. Tetris Gold, Ultimate Football, Simulations, etc. Here's your installation and loading guide. This is really difficult with a webcam, and I just don't... Sorry for all the weird angles and such. Installation. More installation, etc. Maybe I should get an actual camera. Right, that'd be cool. And we have an ad for the official strategy guide. Ta-da. Red alert. This is a little quick guide in case you have problems with your extended memory or virtual memory. Hard drive space. This takes up to 16 megabytes of free space. It's a miracle I got it loaded onto my, 2 terabyte hard drive. 16 megabytes is a big deal. And here's the disk, of course. And me. Looking all over. Looking at the webcam to see myself. And weird. Yeah. looking at the screen of the webcam. So inside, embark on an adventure beyond your imagination. So it's just one disc, and this isn't a booklet, it's just a single sheet. Number. I wonder if those still are in effect, if they have 900 numbers still working. Like if I called that, I'd be automatically charged. So here's the manual, of course. Reference manual. It is... Hold on, let me move this box. It's in black and white and blue. Except for color screenshots. Which is pretty cool. Oh, and red. Space. The final frontier. Just gonna thumb through it quickly here. I want to get a good shot here, so... Appendices. It's hard to hold this at the same time. This is a pretty good angle, I guess. Away team missions, transporter, turbo lift, and holodeck. Engineering. Tactical. Computer or ops. See how those pages turn. Astrogation con. Comms conference lounge. And the bridge. The RGCD. I'm not sure what that stands for. Welcome aboard, Captain. Pretty sweet. License agreement on the back. So yeah, that's it. So thanks so much for watching, guys, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.